little kind of carpool karaoke and mathematics, science, engineering experiment right now. We're looking at how fast does like a wall of water move if it's like a flood, a flash flood. And our kids don't necessarily know, kind of have a sense of how fast that would be. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drive down towards them, and I'm going to set my cruise control, see if I can set it at 6 miles an hour first, see if we can get that to work. I got to turn my cruise on. All right, so here we go. And then plus I had to have Sammy Hagar on too. 6 miles an hour. There's 6 miles an hour. All right, here we go. 25. Post my face, wanted dead or alive. Ain't my license all that jive. Let's see if I can get to 6. There we go, 6. And I got somebody coming behind me. So now we're gonna go try to do it at 12 miles an hour here. Now it takes all day. It took me 16 hours to get to LA. Go on and write me up for 125. Post my face, wanted dead or alive. Pack my license, all that jive. All right, see if I can get to 12 miles an hour here.